welcome to the 1972 Olympic Games shooting range here in Munich, Germany. Sorry. I'm Hilary Russell, and I have the pleasure of having Germany's team coach, Thomas Zurbach, here with me today. Thomas, thanks for joining us.
Yes, thanks a lot to be here.
It's going to be an interesting final without a doubt today. If you wouldn't mind, would you just describe to our listeners the new procedure for 25-meter pistol?
Yes, it changed a little bit. Now six shooters, the best of the qualification, will have four series of five shots, and after that four series, the one with the less points will be off, and they won't shoot off points, they shoot for hits. So if you hit 9.7 and better, you have a hit. And if you shoot 9.6 or less, it's no hit.
Okay. And so when I have a chance to introduce the finalists today, I will be saying what the qualification scores are. But then just remember at that point on, the scores are canceled out and everybody starts with zero. Yeah, the Chinese this week have had an amazing, amazing week. They've been on the top of the podium for every competition that we've had so far. And we were talking before, you said, right before the Olympic Games, they put on their strength, without a doubt. Tell us a little bit about the German team. You guys have been really busy.
Yes, indeed. We now see Christian is in the final with the rapid fire pistol, and yesterday it was also our man with a free pistol, Florian Schmidt.
Right.
And Munk was in the final with a 25 meter pistol, and I'm very hopeful for the final at the 10 meter on Sunday.
Well, I wish you all the best of luck, definitely. Germany is just, they thrive, really, to be shooting in Germany, the German pistol and rifle shooters. And we're going to have just a second.
But before the final, we present you the sportives. Everybody has put its face to you, the public. And we begin on position.
Okay, so in sixth place, coming in with 584 points, representing Japan, we have Teruyoshi Akiyama.
Yes, the guy from Japan had an excellent day today. He shot 297 points, so that's quite nearly the top score, and that brings him to the final.
That's great. Then in fifth place with 585 points, representing the Republic of Korea, we have Dae-yong Kim.
Yes, he had also a better day than yesterday with a 294 and 585 points.
Excellent. Then in fourth with 585 points, representing the People's Republic of China, we have Zhang Jian.
Yes, the man from China's Republic is now on current world position number four. So that is normal that he's in the final.
Of course. Mm. In third place with 586 points, representing the People's Republic of China, we have Ding Fang.
That's also his teammate, member on the world rank position number three.
Mm-hmm.
So, yes, the guys are just working for London.
Then we have in second place, representing Germany, Christian Reitz.
On position number two is the current world rank number two, Christian Reitz.
So
yes,
we've got them all in here today, don't we?
Yes, everybody is there.
And Christian actually just won the silver in Milan last week.
Yes.
So then we have in first place, coming with 588 points, representing the Ukraine, we have Roman Bondaruk.
Yes, he had the last 2 days were quite perfect for him with 588 points. That's a top score now in the rapid fire pistol.
Now we haven't seen Bondaruk on the podium for a couple of years now, so it'll be good to see how this works out for him. You know, like I said before, they all came in with qualification points. Now all those qualification points will be canceled, and everyone will be starting off with zero.
Shoot us to the firing line.
Now, did you have a chance to talk with Christian before the final today, or not?
No.
No, okay.
No, not really.
Mm-hmm.
I saw him in the morning and wished him good luck for the competition.
That's good.
And yes, no words since that.
Well, when we were in Milan, he was the one that during the shoot-off, he had 2 out of 5 hits. And we thought, well, that's it, it's done. And then Schumann had that unfortunate problem with his pistol.
Yeah, it was a malfunction.
Right. And it was called that it was good, and he only had 1 out of 5 hits. And so, you know, Christian really had to get back into the game after thinking that he was not going to make it. And he did well. He did very well.
Attention.
Okay, so Bon the Ruck is going to start. And he's starting off with 2 out of 5.
Two hits.
Probably not the way that he wanted to start out.
No, not so much.
No. Yeah, Christian Reitz.
Right.
He has really come up in these last few years, Christian has.
Yes. Yeah. I think it starts before the last Olympic Games, mm-hmm. 2 years before.
Okay.
And now he's really one of the best shooters in that discipline in the world.
Four out of five. Nice.
That's okay.
Yeah.
Four.
He'll take
that's
that, I'm
good.
Sure.
Yes.
And the spectators like that too.
Ding.
Okay, now on to Ding.
Yes, he was the silver medalist in London.
Yes, he was.
And A few weeks ago.
Our World Cups for Rifle&Pistol have been very, very close. It hasn't given any of these guys any chance to breathe. And Ding is starting off with two out of five hits.
Zhang.
Moving on now to Zhang.
Attention.
Just waiting for the green light now. And there it is.
That's perfect.
That's perfect. Yes. Five hits for Zhang. On now to Kim.
Attention.
And another 5 out of 5. Perfect. Okay, now on to Akiyama.
Akiyama.
Japan has got quite a strong pistol team as well, I would
say.
You know,
only also in an air pistol and free pistol, they have very top scoring shooters.
They really do. Mm. A really strong team. Very nice team.
Yeah.
Nice. This is excellent. So after the first series. Let's see here. We have Akiyama, Kim, and Zhang all tied up with 5 hits. Reitz with 4 hits. And then we have tied up for 5th place, Bon the Ruck and Ding with 2 hits.
Yes, we're looking forward for 3 more series. But yes, we have some pressure on the guy from the Ukraine and also on Ding.
On Ding as well, exactly. You know, starting out with 2 out of 5 hits put them really in a disadvantage, and they need to really get this, get more hits in order to stay in the game. Back on now to Bondarek. Let's see if this can go a little bit better for him.
Three hits.
He's not happy with that. You can see him shaking his head and, you know, coming into the final in first place after doing such a great performance as he did.
Yes.
He must be questioning what's happening right now.
Well, it depends on the new rules. You know, you have no points.
Mm-hmm.
They all start with zero.
With zero. That's right. More or less. How does the German team feel about that? The new procedures. Do they like it?
Yes, they feel it's a good way to shoot the final, mm-hmm. because for the audience it's more interesting.
Right. Mm. Yep. It certainly is. And here he is. Germany's right.
Three hits.
Now, Reitz, he in the past years, if he'd have, if he didn't do perfectly, he would kind of just shrug it off, you know, and you'd see him smile. He's gotten very serious this year. He's gotten very serious, and it looks like he gets a little bit angry with himself. Or
yes. He's 4 years older than the last Olympic Games.
Yeah.
And yes, I think, yes.
Nice thing. 4 out of 5.
4 hits.
Yes, I think he's now in the position with Ralf. Mm-hmm. Schumann together, they are the leading guys in that team.
Right.
You know.
Yeah.
Everyone is looking at them, and yes, he's quite on the top.
Yes, he is. Back on now to Shang.
Attention.
Three hits. On to Kim now. Kim, who had 5 out of 5 on the first series. Let's see how the second series goes.
Attention.
Four out of five for Kim. Really nice. And now Akiyama. Also Akiyama, he had 5 out of 5 on the first series.
Attention.
Akiyama, 4 out of 5 hits.
4 hits.
So we have Akiyama, who is now tied up with Kim with 9 out of 10 hits. We have Zhang, who's holding on to third place with 8 hits, and Reitz with 7. 6 hits for Ding, Bondarek has 5.
But Mr. Ding will reach now 6 hits, and Mr. Bondarek, 5 hits.
So all of these gentlemen have another 2 series to go, and then we will be doing the elimination process.
Right. Remember that the last guy will be off after the 4th series.
Right.
And yes, I think
attention.
The pressure is rising.
The pressure has arrived, definitely. And Bondurant is not very happy with his shooting right now. Has gone four out of five hits. It's good. Moving on now to Reitz.
Reitz.
Also, Reitz has got the pressure on him, but you know he's doing. He's got seven right now. No, he's got eight right now. Seven.
Seven.
Seven. So the pressure is on him as well.
Sure.
And he's holding up, holding up well to that pressure. Yes, I'd have to say so. Back on now to Ding. Ding really has got to shoot strong just to bring up his average a little bit more in order to stay into this after the fourth series.
Attention.
Concentration on his face. Three out of.
Okay. So now he is equal with Bondurant.
That's right. This is when things get very interesting. These two can keep it up, then there'll be a shoot off, and it's very interesting to see these shoot offs during the competition. For us, maybe not so much for them, as they don't find it very interesting. Back on now to Zhang.
Attention.
Zhang coming off of three hits on the second series. He gets the green light. And three again.
Three
out of five hits.
So now he's equal with Christian.
Mm-hmm.
But I think Kim and also Akiyama will have some more points
I think
after
that
round.
Yes, let's hope so for them. Definitely. Okay, we've got Kim up.
Four
out of five. Nice work there by Kim. On now to Akiyama.
Akiyama. Attention.
Just waiting for that green light, and there it is. Very nice. Two series with a perfect series of five hits. He's holding on to first place by himself with 14 out of 15 hits. Kim is in second place with 13 hits. And we have Reitz and Yang Zhang tied up for third place with 11 hits. And Bondurant has now, tied up also with Ding with nine. So this is really going to be, for them, the two, Bondurant and Ding, it's going to be down to this series to find out who can overtake the other one.
The fifth series.
Exactly.
Bondurant.
Pressure is on Bondurant now to really score phenomenally to stay into this final.
Attention.
And he's got the green light. See how he can perform.
Three
again.
Three hits.
Okay, now back on to Reitz, who's currently tied up with Zhang.
Attention. Reitz. Attention.
He's got the red light now, and now waiting for the green.
Yes.
Yes, five hits for Reitz. That's the way you do it. Perfect shooting for Kristen Reitz. And now on to Ding. He has got to get at least three, if not four. If he gets three, he'll be tied up, and then we'll go into a shoot-off. If he gets four out of five, he'll be staying in the competition, the final.
Okay.
Wonder what Reitz is thinking right now.
Two hits.
Two hits.
And with that two hits, he will be eliminated.
Chang.
And now to Zhang.
He needs only one hit to be in front of his team member.
They do have a very strong team, I'll tell you.
Attention.
And we're just waiting for that green light. Four out of five.
Four hits. Kim.
On now to Kim. Taking a deep breath before getting ready to shoot, getting a little bit of that tension off of his shoulders. Two hits. That was a surprise, actually, to see the two out of five for Kim. Yeah, he's been shooting very, very well. Five of four of four, now two. On back now to Akiyama.
So we'll see that there is no guarantee if you have five hits or four in the last series.
That's right.
It's very easy to miss that.
To miss that and then change your standings completely. Four out of five. Very nice. So let's take a look now and see what the standings are. Akiyama is holding on to first place now by two hits. Reitz is in second place with 16. We've got Kim tied up for third now with Zhang with 15 hits. And Vodorak has held on, and he's with 12 hits. We're going to have to say goodbye to Ding.
And we have some changing.
Who's finished up with 11 hits. And this is when it really does get very interesting to also because it gets down to the wire to see who's going to be staying in or who's going to be going into a shoot-off.
Yes, and now we see Honoruk at the fifth place with only 12 hits.
Yes.
And it's very, very difficult for him to shoot now four or five hits to get him in the final.
That's right.
For the next series.
He knows exactly where he's standing also and where his standings are right now, and that adds a little bit more pressure to what he's going through right now.
Oh,
wouldn't you know it? Five out of five hits.
He listens to us.
He does. He did a good job listening to us.
Reitz.
Moving on now to Reitz. I think that five out of five really did a lot of good for him, you know, probably mentally, confidence-wise.
Sure.
Reitz with three hits.
Reitz, three hits. Chang.
On now to Zhang. Now we have got Zhang here, who's coming off of 4 out of 5 hits on his third series. I mean, his fourth series.
Attention.
Four out of five, Zhang. Also for Zhang.
4 hits.
On now to Kim. Now, Kim has never won a medal during a World Cup. He has entered into final round. That was in 2011 in Fort Benning. So it would be great to see him get on the podium today.
Attention.
Okay, 4 out of 5.
4 hits.
Very good. And we're going on now to Akiyama.
Akiyama.
Again, 5 out of 5. This guy is just untouchable. Really great. Great, great shooting. And that is actually going to be. Bondrock is going to be eliminated from this round. This is Akiyama has now got 23 hits over Kim, who has 19, tied up with Reitz for second place. Zhang is in, three-way tie for 19. And Bondrock is going to, has been dropped out, as you can see, he's now leaving. And we're going to be moving on to find out who's going to be going home in fourth place. And it will be interesting between these three to see what happens. You know, a three-way tie. Akiyama has really just doing an amazing job. You know, 4-hit advantage over the others is a nice place to be standing at this point.
Yes, really.
Okay, going on now to Reitz.
Attention.
Three hits.
Right. 3 hits.
He's not looking very happy about this by any means. No. But the game's not over yet. You don't know until other ones have shot, so.
Attention.
Oh, that's bad. Sure.
One hit, that's not good. One hit, this is going to change things around.
Kim.
Kim just needs 2 shots to stay in, or 2 hits to stay in. And I think he probably has that in him.
Attention.
Well, he certainly does. 3 hits, that's enough.
3 hits.
So we have Akiyama, who's going to be shooting next.
Akiyama.
Yes, and Chang is off.
Yeah.
Attention.
It's shooting tremendously well. Let's take a look at the standings now. We have Akiyama with 27 hits, Kim in second place tied up with Reitz, both of them with 22 hits. And Jung is going to be now eliminated. So now we're going for the bronze. We have got three of the shooters remaining in the final. We have Akiyama, Kim, and Reitz. It's down to here to find out who's going to be going home with the bronze.
Right.
And so, what are you thinking? You weren't right about who was going to win the gold already.
Okay, no. That would be easier. Yes, I hope for Christian.
Of course.
Sure.
Of course. And here he is, Christian Reitz.
Attention.
And he's got the green light.
Four. Okay.
Good. Right. That's good. Four out of five hits for Reitz. Putting the pressure on Kim. Absolutely. Kim has got to have four to tie, five to overtake Reitz. And this is after Kim is coming off of a three hits series.
Attention.
No, that's not enough.
That's not enough to do it. Kim will be going home with the bronze medal, though. Now moving on to Akiyama.
Kim, three hits. Akiyama,
getting ready to shoot just doing an amazing job during today's final, being very steady and calm and getting very good results.
Attention.
Okay, three hits. And so we have Akiyama still in first place with 30 hits, Reitz in second with 26, and we have Kim in third in the bronze with 25 hits. There he is, our bronze medalist, Daewyun Kim from the Republic of Korea.
Could he regain these four hits to Mr. Akiyama? We will see.
What do you think now?
I think, Akiyama has four hits more than Christian. And
something drastic would have to happen at this point. Mm-hmm.
Christian can shoot five hits, and when Akiyama only hit two.
Exactly. So
he's in front, so yes, he's the better man at that day.
This is really good, though, for Reitz. This is his second.
That's okay.
That's good. Four hits, nice way to finish off. Right. Winning his second silver World Cup medal of the season.
Akiyama.
That's right, Akiyama, he just needs to shoot one.
Yes.
Hit one and the gold is his.
Attention.
Oops.
What's happened here? No.
I'm thinking
that it must have been a malfunction or just wait to see from our announcer. What the situation is. You know, after coming all this way and having the scores that he had, Here we go. We've got the CSS coming out, letting us know what's happening.
Akiyama, 4 hits.
4 hits for Akiyama winning the gold medal. Okay, I couldn't think that that could have been possible, really, yes. Thomas. Yes. No. He remained very calm and very cool and didn't seem like he got upset, so there he is, our gold medalist, Akiyama from Japan, winning the gold medal today. Hiroyoshi Akiyama being congratulated by his coach. Excellent shot. Excellent work by this young man. Getting a nice congratulations by the silver medalist Christian Reitz from Germany, winning his second silver medal of the season. And Thomas, gosh, I want to there we go. Germany, Christian Reitz, our silver medalist. And really, really great shooting. Anyways, Thomas, I want to say good luck to you and good luck to the rest of your season. Boy, you've got a lot going on. You definitely do.
Yes, really.
And so I wish you and the German team all the best of luck. And I thank you for commentating with me today.
It's nice to be here. Thanks a lot.
Ja, und wir gehen heute durch. Jetzt schreibe ich das Papier runter.